Greg here from Two Wall Guys with Crossbows. Had a bit of fun this weekend. The other half of the Two Wall Guys with Crossbows came out here in Jason. But unfortunately, he was using a new camera that he got, and it very windy out here this weekend, and none of the video with him in it turned out, so you're not really going to see him. But he was there with me, and all we did is we went out, we took the 25-06 out and my 7.62, and I just wanted to make sure they were sighted in right. The 25-06, I just changed the scope out and had it bore sighted at 25 yards, so I wanted to make sure I was on paper and everything. And the 7.62, I sighted in last year and haven't had it out this year. Well, we took those guns out and I've done some shooting on paper. And yeah, it was a lot of fun. But the thing is, I will warn you, there's a lot of wind noise. It was very windy here this weekend. I don't know what's happened to our summer. It's only like 12 degrees here right now, and yesterday was basically the same. It was around 15 degrees. And not very warm, not very nice for the middle of June. But that's Saskatchewan, I guess. But let's get to doing some shooting and having some fun. Well, this is the 7.62. Nice little group here. Mind you, this is only at 25 yards. I like to sight my rifles in at 25 yards. Because if you do the stats on them, the SKS actually is pretty much right on at 50 yards at this too. But the 25-06, when I sight it in at 25 yards, is 0 to 25 yards, it will 0 at 300 yards again. And at 100 yards, I should be shooting 4 to 5 inches high. And but the SKS, I sighted it last year at 50 yards, and it's shooting quite a bit right. I'm going to have to zero it. The scope might have got bumped or whatever. But that's enough for right now, and we'll get back at it soon.
Adjusting the scope. Remington core lock 100 grain. Thank you.
apologize about the wind out here. These were the fusion shots. This one here was the Remington. Unfortunately, with the Remington, I had two misfires out of the factory loads. Not impressed. But this is a fusion load. It's a little low. They said you don't. And the Hornady whitetail. Mind you, I'm sighting in at 25 yards here. And it is pretty windy today. I like to have another day where it's the air's still and I'm not moving around so much. But that's pretty good. I don't mind that at all. But you can see how the different ammunition reacts. Three shots fairly low. Or the one, these are all pretty much right on. And the Remington was a good shot, but two factory loads with misfires, not impressed with that. Not impressed. This one was probably me. I wandered a bit, but yeah, can't complain about that. I'll take three more shots at this target just to see what kind of a group too we can put right in here. I brought it over. I might bring in another clicker two to the left yet. Complain about that. Mind you, my scope needs a little work on the eye relief with those SKS 7.62s. These Russian rifles weren't designed to have a scope on them, and the piece they give you is very short. My scope is way forward. The eye relief's not quite right, so I have to kind of fiddle around looking, but that's a pretty nice group for an old military rifle.
So we're at the bait site. We're gonna bait some deer. Yeah. We still have some bait, and I'll show you. Still have some bait here.
That's pretty roses.
Roses. And we're... But it's a beautiful place. Changing the camera chips.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as we did making it. It was a lot of fun this weekend. It was good to have Jason down and get out and have some fun. But yeah, please subscribe, give a thumbs up, leave a comment below. Subscribe by pressing on the fox. And we'll see you all again soon. Love you, folks.